It will.
So, come. I don't want to see pop, but I want to see the lane. Okay? I'm going to play for you. We're going to have to go back very fast, okay? Left and right. Yeah, I got. Two.
Side note, guys, what you actually see, this is a new game brand video, just a little piece of it. So these drills, especially this clip you're about to see, very, very match like.
So today we're going to look at pre-action movement to try and receive the ball. This is going to create loads of individual space to try and get away from that defender and receive the ball with loads of time. Pause the defender and then pause away. This creates some more space and time to receive the ball when under pressure. Let's have a look at Christian Eriksen here. He makes one movement away from the defender, and then his second movement is really important to try and get the ball back to the throw. Let's have a look.
Ronnie. Travel. That's one. And? Yeah, okay. That's okay. Come on.
Okay.
On the right side, and then 15 crosses on the left side. And after those, then we play tennis. We got 30 in a row. The thing is that it's like you steal the ball from somebody. Immediately when you cross this ball, you know, nice over. Yeah, dribble is so heavy. Before you get to that, yeah. Yeah, you see? only one ball that went there.
Yeah.
It was good. Everything was good.
The ball?
Yeah.
Then I have to make sure I get to the ball as quickly as possible. So yes. The first defender.
Exactly. This is it.
Okay.
This is how you need to do.
Yeah.
So just keep that in mind. Okay?
Yeah.
For the right side.
I'm not stopping now. I'm not stopping. Gotta keep going. I promise. This will pay off. This will pay off. This will pay off. It will.